everyone. Most of you know that I have pets and that I love animals. Recently, I visited the coolest place called the Shadowland Foundation. The foundation is dedicated to educating children and adults on wolves and their importance to our environment. And I had so much fun learning about these amazing and beautiful creatures at the Shadowland Foundation. I really hope that you get a chance to stop by someday because you get to pet and interact with real wolves. But I think that my favorite part was taking wolf selfies.
Let me take a selfie.
Hi everyone, this is Colette and Paul from the Shadowland Foundation. I'm gonna ask them a few questions today. We were here visiting the wolves earlier. How has wolf eradication affected the ecosystem?
Well, basically they're a keystone species, which means that they sit in the middle of their ecosystem. So if you take out the key, like the middle of the chain, everything above it and below it starts to collapse. And in the places where we removed wolves in our national parks and forests, there are no new trees and no new water sources. So we and animals and everything alive cannot live and exist without trees and water. And so they're absolutely necessary to our environment. And we hurt our environment worldwide when we got rid of the wolf.
We were all wondering, what is the best way for everybody to get involved and help your foundation?
Well, first of all, we're open for visits. We take it by appointment only. We've hand-raised them so you can meet and greet them this way. You get to feed them. You get to go in their enclosure. It's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. They've been raised to do this.
We believe that through education, not eradication, that if you learn to understand what nature has to offer, we can rehab our environment, but also our globe.
For more information about the Shadowland Foundation, visit shadowlandfoundation.org or check out Shadowland Foundation on Facebook and Twitter. You can also see what the wolves are up to on the Shadowland YouTube channel.